Because you are new to the World Cup circuit and we brought you out from the track just to talk about daily life, not so much about racing, but about the daily life as you just joined recently. How is it for you to travel every week to new track and new city?
It was really cool to be here. We are really happy to be in World Cup now, so it's just amazing. Yeah, it's a lot of opportunities to travel everywhere, so we just take it for fun and to perform later in World Cup.
How did the other athletes accepted you? You have made a lot of friends already?
yes, we have many friends here, so it's really cool.
And new ones as well?
No, at most we stay with the French team and the team from Monaco, because we know them a lot, so, and we are shy girls, so we don't speak with a lot of people.
And what is your goals or dreams during the World Cup?
I guess like everyone to win World Cup, so, but for the moment we are really young, so we have time, but yeah, it's our main goal.
Have you been in Königssee already?
Yeah, we were there for Europa Cup and for Junior World Champ last season.
And are you happy to go back?
Yeah, we love this place, but we will don't compete next week.
And when we will see you again?
Hopefully next season.
Okay, thank you so much for joining us, girls, and we really, really hope that we will see you next season and for all season.
Yes, finger crossed, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.